Operation Kid Care. It's the product of teamwork between school officials and hospital workers to help parents on the front line of the fight against the virus. News 2's Danielle Seda found out all the work that goes into making sure more than 24 students stay safe while learning and playing.
Right now, healthcare workers have their hands full while caring for their patients and, in addition, their own children. To help lighten the load on the shoulders of healthcare working parents, Roper St. Francis and Charleston County School District have come up with a solution called Operation Kid Care.
Obviously, there's so much uncertainty with the pandemic and how long this will go on and how long our children will be out of school. And so we're looking for ways to help our frontline caregivers take care of their children so that they can, of course, take care of our community.
While their parents are busy saving lives in the fight against COVID-19, 27 children ages kindergarten to fifth grade are inside Memminger Elementary School. Finding ways to battle this pandemic themselves. Students and staff will have their temperatures taken at the beginning of the day and split into classes of 6 students.
And the teacher is really going to help them focus on social distancing and trying to keep them spaced out. They did provide Chromebooks for the kids so that they had one-on-one personal equipment to do their schoolwork.
Even playtime is spaced out. One at a time, each class gets their turn to play outside. Slides and other playground equipment are wiped down before, after, and during use of them. Children each have their own ball to play with.
It is very different than a normal school environment. We've got a significant protocol in place for hand washing, which is still the number one preventative measure. I think the kids and staff have washed their hands more so than they ever have before.
Right now, CCSD tells me they're using the next 2 weeks as a trial for this daycare. If it goes well, they will talk about expanding it to include more children. In Charleston, Danielle Seda, Count On 2.